We have a very special artist on the show today. We have an artist with feathers. His name is Bluebird. He's a hyacinth macaw, and he brought along two of his humans from the Kansas City Zoo. Tim Steinmetz is here. Bluebird knows how to paint.
He does. Yes, this is Bluebird, and he's a hyacinth macaw. Uh-huh. He's in our Wings of Wonder bird show, and we've taught several animals at the zoo to paint. It's a way of enriching them. So we have animals do a lot of different things.
What's he eating right now? Is he eating
something? He's got a little treat. It's just a pelleted diet that we get. Yes.
Do all hyacinth macaws know how to paint?
No, no. This is just a behavior that we've taught him to do, and it's something that he actually likes to do.
Why do you think he likes it?
It's fun for the animals as well. They can tell that we're reacting to what he's doing, and that we like what he's doing, and so he likes to.
He's a fan of Jason Pollock too.
Yes, he is, definitely.
So let's take a look at some of his artwork. I want to ask you about Bluebird. He has a very strong beak.
He does have a very strong beak. Bluebird's beak is strong enough to break open a Brazil nut. I don't know if you know how hard those are, but he's just about the only bird that can do it just with his beak. He has almost the same pressure to his beak that a lion would to his jaw.
Wow. So how are you able to train him in the first place to only use that beak to eat those little pellets and to be so calm standing here? I mean, this is remarkable.
Well, Bluebird's been with us for he's 17 years old. He's been with us for a long time, and it's a process. We build up a relationship with our animals every single day. We work with them every single day. It's just if someone has a pet or something like that.
Tim, you sent us this gem of a piece of information before the segment. It reads, Bluebird loves to put his head in a bag and scream as loud as possible. Can you please give us the backstory on that?
Again, we're at the zoo. We provide them enrichment so they can play and stuff like that. And one of his biggest things is to get in a paper bag or a plastic bag or whatever and then just scream. It's just fun for him. It's kind of a release.
That's really interesting. So, you have some great events coming up, starting with Artists for Animals.
We
and
do.
Chiefs Day at the Zoo and Grandparents Day are also coming up. It is a great time to visit the Kansas City Zoo, and the weather is spectacular. Bluebird, thank you for bringing your humans to speak with us, and thank you for the painting.